line step between the states, where there was an international transmiler from South America that decided he would put his grants inside Berg and Scripter. So he put his grants inside condoms, put them inside Berg and Scripter, forced them to swallow it, sewed up the rectum so they wouldn't excrete it, and then shipped them in the US.